2022 NCS MOC Trials, the boys 4x100m, heat number 3, Clayton Valley in the middle of the track. Antioch's in 6. Clayton Valley should be the class of the field here.
Red top and blue bottoms there, making up the stagger on the first leg. Okay, the bear outside, that's Antioch in the black and gold. So a three team race here into the third leg. On the inside, that's Akalani in the white top.
Clayton Valley's a little bit behind coming into the final leg.
Clayton Valley.
Akalani and Antioch on the outside. Cameron Reynolds.
Third to first here on the anchor.
Moved up and he took that. Clayton Valley with the win, no surprise. Fastest time of the day. Akalani's in there at 43:37. Antioch 43:42.
Well, I told them not to go out. I told all of them to go out.